Today was an awesome day. Planning on vlogging about Chloe, but I might include that in this video. We had a good day at work and got lots of really cool presents from patients. Let me show you one of them. Was this huge tub. It's so cute. That's Santa's belly. Oh, oh, oh. And one of these is homemade salsa. It's really good too. It always amazes me when people can. And she loves these dark chocolate covered cranberries. These just look good. It's a cute little top on it. I might eat something because I'm kind of hungry. Let's go to the refrigerator. This is from Sakara. Really, really good food. This is the Yoga Bunny breakfast. And it's got carrot coconut butter. Looks good. So we'll have this for dinner. Oh my gosh, this is the cutest little... Look at this little apple. It's adorable. This is literally the size of my palm. This looks good. This must be the carrot butter. And this is the cutest little apple. This is literally a teaspoon. That's how small this apple is. So cute. Mmm. Good. I got in on the Thanksgiving special. And then I canceled my membership because it's quite expensive. So. Not bad. It's all vegan, GMO-free, plant-based, and no gluten, no nuts, no dairy. So far, I've really liked all their meals. I've ordered them from them before. But one day, I heated mine up and, one day I heated mine up and I didn't have time to eat. And so then I didn't eat the rest of it till 8:30 that night. Got super sick from it. Probably because I'd, you know, eaten some of the soup and then put the soup back in the microwave at 8:30 like that night. So it was 10 hours later. And I'm sure I had some kind of food poisoning. So I stopped Sakara for a while because it wasn't Sakara's fault, but it like reminded me of it. It's super crumbly. Mmm, a good muffin. Zumba, we do the Stretchy Pants song by Carrie Underwood. It was really fun. I got my stretchy pants on. Mm-hmm. That was delicious. A little tiny apple. It's so tiny, I feel like I'm just eating the whole thing. Recycle this. Recycle all this stuff. Time to take all this home to recycle. I wish they had industrial recycling bins. I emailed them about 3 months ago, or maybe 2 months ago. I haven't responded yet. I'll take that home. Okay, let's do the stretchy pants song. And you can do that with your friends and family fun.